And you guys saw the top of the show.
Use it responsibly.
When a trade happens.
Use it responsibly.
We have our trade tag.
Hey, Brian, you know what Kendrick has never heard?
We just had another trade reported, which means I get to do this. Matt Barnes,
hey, hey. Too old for that.
Welcome.
Hey, at least I was ready for you. Almost made me pee off camera because I wasn't ready for the last.
You know how you know when there's a trade? That's how.
Oh my God! Yes!
The trade crank not working is the most disappointing part of the day. It's just untenable.
Touch my crank. That's what I think. It's still not working. I will not be foiled, Amin Elhassan. You have not gotten the best of me. To think what would happen. This can go off a little, right, if we get a trade. And then I also think
oh,
this
no.
can go off.
If we, oh, just don't aim at me.
There we go. There we go. No,
you need professional help. I just want you to know that.
We have something. This wasn't working. I had the backup confetti. I had the backup sirens because that's kind of prepared I am. But now. Thank you, everyone in the studio who got me set back up.
Train
crank is going again. We are ready. And all is right. With America. Thank you.
Oh, man. I'm just glad we don't have
it. It was all over. She was just sitting in here in the dark.
Yeah,
the show was over. She just kept doing it.
You know, it's fun. Welcome back to The Jump. Our front office insider, Amin Elhassan,
and
has rejoined the show.
Front office insider and plaintiff. You'll be hearing from my lawyers.
I was going to say, no, you'll be hearing from my lawyers after trying to sabotage me like that. You should know you'll never win. Perk, look, among the trade crank craziness, we had trades, and there were some guys who made it clear, like Andre Drummond, they found out in public before they found out privately. You have a similar story. Share that with us.
Well, I do. And listen, I remember because I was in Denver at the time with the Boston Celtics. And, you know, between us, I always go to sleep and I leave my TV on because I'm scared of the dark. So it's always on ESPN, right? So I woke up at 7 o'clock, right? I wake up at 7 in the morning, and I'm watching ESPN. They're like, oh, it's a blockbuster trade. I'm like, oh, who got traded? So I wake up, I'm all intrigued. I'm like, who got traded? And it was like, Boston Celtics sends Kendrick Perkins to the Oklahoma City Thunder for Jeff Green. And I'm like, what? So I called my agent, who was Bob Myers at the time, and I'm like,
Bob Myers.
You're right. I'm like, Bob, hey, man, what's going on? He's like, yeah, Perk, you got traded. I said, hold on, can we wait till the season over? He's like, no, Perk is done. And Danny go be calling you, and then Sam Presti, hey, man. I was like, no, you got to be kidding me, Bob. We got to put a stop to it. Tell him it's, I do whatever to stay. We just got to finish the season out. And he was like, no, Perk is done. Yeah. It's going to be a great situation. I was like, oh, well, I found out waking up on ESPN.
But what happened a week later, Perk?
What you mean, B?
What happened a week later? What happened a week later in your career?
Oh, I got cashed out when I went to Oklahoma.
Yeah, I believe that was a four-year, about a $40 million.
I didn't play one single game.
One of the reasons that watch you got on is so nice.
And I called Danny Ainge, and I told him thank you.
There you go.
Sam Presti, like, you're supposed to thank me.
Yeah, right. Sam know where he stands.
Exactly. Thanks for watching ESPN on YouTube. For more sports highlights and analysis, be sure to download the ESPN app. And for live streaming sports and premium content, subscribe to ESPN+.